China's contributions to fighting the pandemic are paltry compared to the cost that they have imposed on the world. This plague has cost roughly 90,000 American lives. More than 36 million Americans have lost their jobs since March. Globally, 300,000 lives could be as much as $9 trillion, according to our estimates. Cost imposition on the world by the Chinese Communist Party's failures. The United States has responded with about $10 billion to benefit the international response, everything from vaccine research to funding for preparedness efforts and humanitarian aid. That's compared to a promise of $2 billion from the Chinese. I look forward to seeing them fulfill that $2 billion commitment. Private American businesses too, nonprofits, charities, citizens have provided an additional $4.3 million from American donations to assist the world. There is no country that remotely rivals what the United States has done to help combat this terrible virus.